here in Hollywood Life and 360 Productions today, here next to Bruce Buffer next to me. How are you tonight?
I'm very good, thank you. How are you?
So tell me, what do you think about these amazing shows at 360 Productions?
You know, Tom Loeffler and 360 Productions, they do a great job because I work some of the biggest events in the world. And one of the pleasures of watching fights is to be in the close to the ring or close to the cage. And this intimate setting here, there's not a bad seat in the house, no matter where you're at. It's well run, it's not crowded. This is a great way to watch a fight. Great way to watch boxing.
That's true, very nice. Yes. So tell me, what do you think about MMA fight and boxing fight? What do you think is the best?
They're apples and oranges. I grew up, my grandfather was champion of the world in boxing in 1921. I box, I've kickboxed, I've got three black belts, I've been a martial artist since I was 12, I'm all about the MMA. But it's apples and oranges. In boxing, there's two weapons, Marcus of Queensbury rules. In MMA, there's over 40. So, but they're two different sports. Respect both, enjoy both, watch both.
Love it. So, Panic, what do you think about Triple G's coming with a big fight with Canelo?
You know, this is a huge fight. I mean, you have the fight that was postponed. Triple G, great fighter. Canelo, great fighter. Triple G from his area. Canelo from Mexico. It's basically two worlds coming together to collide. And we're all anticipating it. We're all looking forward to it. I wish I could watch it, but I'm going to be in Moscow announcing a UFC. So, yeah.
So tell me something. What is coming new with you?
You know, basically, I've got a lot of projects that I can't talk about right now involving film. I have a movie coming out at Christmas. Many, many UFCs. And also, too, a lot of the fans in boxing and UFC, they love getting like championship introductions. I offer these at my website, brucebuffer.com, and I do championship introductions, like I was introducing you in an octagon championship in the UFC. I do weddings, birthdays, birth of babies, all that stuff. So that's become actually a very, very fun favorite, and I donate the proceeds to military children and animal charities.
That's, sounds awesome.
Yeah, it's a very passionate project on my part.
I don't want to keep more your time. Can you tell me where we can follow you?
Yeah, on Instagram, you can follow me at Bruce Buffer UFC. On Twitter, at Bruce Buffer. Or just go to brucebuffer.com. It's all there.
That's it. You're there.
Can
you say hi to everybody watching you over there, the Hollywood Life?
Everybody watching on Hollywood Life, it's always good to see you. But it's always good to see her and always good to see what's happening on Hollywood Life. So enjoy it, watch it, believe it, live it.
Love it. Thank you so much. I'll continue here with more Hollywood Life.